Alright guys, welcome back. It's your boy Lavelle. I'm back with Last of Us Part 3. Make sure you drop a like, go to subscribe.
Yeah, well, we lost our contact in the north.
Let's be smart about this. There's a lot
of- Oh shit, we gotta be stealth. Okay. Like I said in the last video, we the unorganized assassins. Oh, yo, I'm about to go shank this bitch. Give me your bullets. Chuck your ass out, go to sleep. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're looking good right now. Need to go get me a bottle or a brick. Oh yeah, that's what I like. Kobe.
I heard something.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Oh shit!
Shoot, bitch! Damn, I done got shut him up. Man, I'm getting tired of you, lady.
Well, you're right.
Don't about to die because you don't shoot. The fuck? God damn, they be eating these bullets. Come on, shorty. I'm done another day because of you. Got a health kit? Go ahead and patch myself up. Tessa. You my girl and all, but you ain't shit sometimes in the field. I'm just letting you know that now, you ain't shit.
Back, get the fuck back!
You just wanna talk, Robert?
We ain't got fucking nothing to talk about!
Put your gun down!
Go fuck yourself!
He's running!
Robert! Who you
go? This way!
Oh yeah.
We almost got it.
Wrong fucking way.
Joel, this way.
Oh yeah, you done fucked up.
Well, hello, Robert.
this, Joel. No hard feelings, right?
None at all.
All right.
Oh, God damn it!
We missed you.
Look, whatever it is you heard, it ain't true, okay? I just want to say...
The guns. You want to tell us where the guns are?
Yeah, sure, but it's complicated. Look, all right, just hear me out on this. I got to... Fuck. Stop!
Now what the shit at, man?
Quit your squirming. You were saying?
I sold him.
Excuse me.
I didn't have much of a choice. I owed someone.
You owed us. I'd say you bet on the wrong horse.
I just need more time. Give me a week.
You know, I might have done that if you hadn't tried to fucking kill me.
Come on, it won't.
Who has
that...
our guns?
I can't.
Well, tell me the fireflies get it.
Who has our guns?
It's the fireflies. I owe the fireflies.
What?
Look. They're basically all dead. We can just go in there, finish them off. We get the guns. What do you say? Come on. Yeah, fuck those fireflies. Just go get them.
That is a stupid idea.
Damn, she got... What was all that? When I was down there getting my ass cheek blown off, bitch. Huh?
Go get our
Let me know that.
How?
I don't know. We explain it to them. Look, let's go find a firefly.
We won't have to look very far.
There you go. Queen Firefly.
Why are you here?
Business. You aren't looking so hot.
Where's Robert? I needed him alive.
The guns he gave you? They weren't his to sell. I want them back.
Doesn't work like that, Tess.
The hell it doesn't.
I paid for those guns. You want them back? You're gonna have to earn them.
How many cards are we talking about?
I don't give a damn about ration cards. I need something smuggled out of the city. You do that, I'll give you your guns back. Then some.
Said you go give me some?
How do we know you got them? Well, I hear the military's been wiping you guys out.
Right about that. I'll show you the weapons. I gotta move.
Oh, shit.
I want to see those guns.
Follow me. We got to get out of here. Now.
Oh, yeah, we on the run.
We got to move.
That ass.
I know a way around this. Come on.
Let me get a sniff of that ass. Man, girl, back up, man. You gonna let me... Thank you. I almost had to slap the shit out you real quick. Now bring your ass. Damn, the city went to shit.
Is that your people?
What's left of them? What do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves.
I know I remember. I'm still in there. Hey, I ain't take nothing. I ain't take shit. I took everything. But we ain't gonna talk about it. I got you, Shorty. I got you.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Hey, how you holding up?
I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them, even though I know that's not your style.
We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
Damn right, it ain't my style. But we gonna do it. Like I said, we the unorganized assassins. Have you not heard of us?
We need to get to that door.
YOLO. I feel that shit's gonna hit the fan.
You picked the wrong day to shoot. Damn. You missed all the action.
I'll get this one. Wait,
no one, Private.
Whatever. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna go sign this nigga head with a brick like Craig did. Go to sleep. Go. Go to sleep. I was gonna go upside his head like Craig did. Hey, baby girl, I'm just saying. Let me whisper something in your way. Oh yeah. Let me whisper something in your ear though.
Let me rub some turkey grease down your back, bitch.
Alright, we'll talk about it later. We'll talk about it later. Where am I going?
They're out in numbers today.
Oh, say less. Go to sleep, nigga. I'm about to say, man, where y'all at? Oh shit. Kobe. Yeah, you ain't noticed me strangle your man's G. Go to sleep. Oh yeah. Shit, I'm about to change my name to Organized Assassin. Oh.
Much further now.
Damn. I got hit. I knew it was another dude. Well, I guess I'll just keep my name to Unorganized Assassin. Cause I done fucked that up real quick. I was looking good. I'm bleeding.
Where are we going, Merlene?
This way.
She about to faint.
It's not far now.
How you holding up?
I'm running on fumes, but I'll make it. The place is right up ahead.
Is now in full effect. Anyone caught outside without proper authorization will be arrested and prosecuted.
The hell are we smuggling?
I'll show you.
I'm loving this game so far.
Joel, give me a hand with this.
Whoa. Come on now. Get on up.
The fuck away from
hey.
Her!
Let her go.
You're recruiting kind of young, aren't you?
She's not one of mine.
Oh, shit. What happened?
Don't worry, this is fixable. I got his help. But I can't come with you.
Well, then I'm staying.
Ellie, we won't get another shot at this.
This one, me and Ellie become best friends and shit.
Smuggling her?
There's a crew of Fireflies that'll meet you at the Capitol building.
That's not exactly close.
You're capable. You hand her off, come back, the weapons are yours. Double what Robert sold me.
Speaking of which, where are they?
Back in our camp.
We're not smuggling shit until I see them.
You'll follow me. You can verify the weapons. I can get patched up. But she's not crossing to that part of town. I want Joel to watch over her.
Whoa, I don't
think
that's the best
idea.
Ellie!
Him?
How do you know them?
I was close with his brother Tommy. Said if I was ever in a jam, I could rely on him.
Was that before or after he left your little militia group?
He left you too. He was a good man.
Look, just take her to the North Tunnel and wait for me there.
Jesus Christ.
It's just cargo, Joel.
Marlene. No more talking. You'll be fine. Now go with him.
Yeah, come on. Bang your ass, bitch.
And you, stay close. Let's go.
Bang your ass. Bring it. Bitch. Oh, shit. I apologize. You cool. You cool. Got no further down the road. You gonna be a real one.
Heard all the shooting, but what happened?
Flies. Same thing's gonna happen to us if we don't get off the street.
Pro, I'm just following you.
So you telling me it was steps?
Down here. We'll keep up.
So I guess we go.
Where do we go?
Up there. That'll get us to the North Tunnel.
How are we supposed to reach that?
Just give me a minute.
So you see this? You gotta be resourceful. Oh shit, what am I climbing for? You gotta be resourceful, you know? See something, you use it to the fullest. Oh, come on. You tall enough to climb that, right? Yeah. You were like me when I was your age.
Yep. Sometimes.
You ever smuggle a kid before?
No, that's a first. What's the deal with you and Marlene anyways?
I don't know. She's my friend, I guess.
Your friend, huh? You're friends with the leader of the Fireflies. What are you, like, 12?
She knew my mom, and she's been looking after me. And I'm 14, not that that has anything to do with anything.
So where are your parents?
Where are anyone's parents? They've been gone a long, long time.
What the fuck was that? I almost shot you. Better watch your step.
You decided to run off and join the Fireflies, is that it?
Look, I'm not supposed to tell you why you're smuggling me, if that's what you're getting at.
You don't know the best thing about my job. I don't gotta know why. To be honest with you, I give two shits what you're up to.
Well, great.
Good.
Hold on, you bitch, I'll step, bitch, motherfucker. Yeah, you better back that shit up. I'm the only one that ain't got a thingy on my door.
Is it?
Mi casa, my casa, bitch.
What are you doing?
Killing time.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
I am sure you will figure that out.
Your watch is broken. Mumble in your sleep. I hate bad dreams.
Yeah, me too.
You know, I've never been this close to the outside. Look how dark it is. Can't be any worse out there. Can it?
What on earth do the Fireflies want with you?
Hey. Sorry it took so long. Soldiers fucking everywhere.
How's Marlene?
She'll make it. Gotta sell the merchandise. It's a lot. You can do this?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I have a feeling he gonna get attached to her. And they gonna be doing some wrong shit at the Fireflies, and he ain't gonna take her. Cause I seen her in the trailer. She done got all the older and shit, playing guitars.
Think it's a bit strange that they're having us do their smuggling.
Marlene wanted to do it herself. We weren't their first choice, or the second for that matter. She's lost a lot of men. Beggars can't be choosers.
I just hope there's someone alive to pay us.
Someone will be around.
But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here, man. Make sure you like and subscribe, man. And I'm gonna see y'all later, man. Let's get it.